So I'm a big chess fan. I love chess. I loved it as a kid. I still love every now and then playing chess against my dad or against some friends I know, or teaching about chess, teaching someone how to play chess. So I'm a really big fan of chess. As a kid, I was also a really big fan of Legos as well. I bought a lot of Lego pieces, built a lot of Legos. So one of the games that really hooked my attention from like just looking at the cover was Lego Chess for the PC. I didn't really just buy Lego Chess separately. It was a part of this chess collection. It was like five chess PC games, and one of it was Lego Chess, and that was like the first thing I dived into. I was like, oh my gosh, Lego Chess, awesome. Lego and chess, that was like the best combination for me, or so I thought. But Lego Chess was just really disappointing. It's really chess for kids. And I mean, I was kind of a kid at the time, but what I mean is it's just really a chess for dummies. Because there's four themes, okay? You can get the pirate theme, you get the medieval theme, so you have Lego characters that are are in that theme. You have pirate, Lego man, and you have knights, that do the if you capture a pawn or something, you'll get this animation sequence where the your pirate pawn takes out the enemy pirate pawn. I really enjoyed that, but the cutscenes, after you watch them like two or three times, you get tired of them. You really get tired of them. And it goes into a separate cutscene. It's not like the action isn't done on the actual board, which is what I wanted. I wanted like Lego chess pieces to like duke it out on the board instead of just going into a separate cutscene. But yeah, so that's the novelty. Novelty wears off really fast. I was surprised at how fast it wore off on me, me being like a humongous Lego fan and all. But it wore off on me. The biggest problem with Lego chess is that the mechanics at play are just so basic. The computer AI is so stupid. And after a while, like I was just the novelty wore off, so I was actually playing Lego chess on without the Lego theme variation, because you could turn it off. You can just have it like a 2D board thingy and just play it chess-wise. But yeah, the computer AI is just stupid. There is no like the human element with the AI. There is no kind of it doesn't really respond well. I mean, you could raise the difficulty up, and it'll be super hard. So it's either like super easy, no challenge, or just super dumb, or too just calculating. But it doesn't really feel like it has a personality, which I thought was a humongous flaw in LEGO Chess. It's just that the novelty is there for first 30 minutes, but after the novelty wears off, I just realized that LEGO Chess, the chess aspect of LEGO Chess, sucked. And so I ended up going to the other four games in the chess collection. The other chess collection was like Chessmaster 7000. That software is amazing. Chessmaster software is kick ass. And then there's Battle Chess, which is exactly what I wanted out of Lego Chess. Chess pieces on the board, duking it out on the board. That was really cool. The Battle Chess was cool. It just had one theme. It just had like these warriors who are dressed up, and the animation is really strong. I mean, not strong. The animation is just really weak, slow. Gosh, my word bank is just popping out like crazy right there. But really slow, because the chess, like the rook, will move slowly, and then it'll shoot arrows at the knight, and it'll die. But it's really fun just watching the pieces like move and animate with each other and interact with each other. That's what I love about about Battle Chess. It has the same flaw as Lego Chess in that it doesn't really have a competent or an AI that has a personality. But it's fun. It's a lot more fun than Lego Chess was. Chessmaster is the way to go though, because Chessmaster has AI who has personality, and they have names. They're based off of actual chess players, so it kind of plays on their style. It kind of ranks you. It kind of records how you play, and it matches accordingly. I mean, it's an amazing software program. I mean, I think AI is such an important key element in chess software. And just Lego chess did not have that at all. And I think the more we developed, the more we fully develop AI, is the better chess software will become. I haven't played any of the recent chess software at all, and I have to wonder what they are like. The only chess software I'm playing right now is on my iPhone. It's like the chess free software, whatever. It's pretty flat, it has no personality, but it on the highest difficulty, it's freaking hard. But anyway, I'm digressing. Lego chess, total disappointment, especially because I was such a big fan of both chess and Lego. Humongous fan of Lego, but just such a humongous disappointment.